Hello, everybody, and welcome to Little Nightmares. I was debating on even playing this game because I've seen the walkthroughs and stuff that everybody else has been doing. And I mean, it's an awesome game. I love the art style and everything. But it reminds me of, oh, what's that game? Dang it, I can't remember what it is. It's when you play as a toddler and, oh, Among the Sleep? No. I don't know. But yeah, I mean, let's just start, shall we? This is gonna be fun. I'm gonna die a lot. But granted, I said that when I played Undertale too. So yeah. And this little girl's name is Six. I almost called her Frisk. Wrong game, T. Wrong game. Oh, I can move now. Okay, A is jump. Hello. B is lighter. Left trigger is crouch. Oh, wait. Dude, that's a nice sound effect. Okay, what is... Okay, that doesn't do anything. That doesn't do anything. I think that holds. Okay, what does this button do? I don't know what that does. How can I throw something? Sorry, I'm just... Okay, so it's... down and... well, not X, but... yeah. Okay. So how do I climb? No. Well, I obviously can't climb on these, so... checkpoint? Oh, wait. Right. Ooh. I forget who we encounter first. That is wicked. Anything in here? No? Okay. Highly springy. Are you gonna... Ow. I had to jump in. Dude, this is so fun. I'm just jumping on this mattress when there's a guy hanging there. That's not morbid at all, really. It's like, dude, I ain't looking at it. What are you doing? I want you to jump and get this up. Okay, no, you don't want to? Okay, cool. Sorry, dude, you're not coming down anytime soon. I ain't doing anything. Shut up. You are really tall. Shoes in here. By the way. Wait, what was down here? Ow. Nothing? Okay. I just wanted to make sure. You must be really tiny. Everything must be really big. Well then. Ow. Can I crawl underneath here now? I can. Why did you just zoom to there? Was that a gnome? Begin. Well, you don't want to climb up? But you have to climb up. Can you? No. I want you to climb up. Hi, gnome. Come back here. I want to be your friend. I want to be your friend. Friend. Okay, who's playing the trombone? Not trombone. What's the other one? It's not a trumpet. It's not a trombone. It's a, the bass one. What? You can't... But the lantern, I... checkpoint? I thought the lantern was a checkpoint.
Get back here.
Tiptoe through the window. Far. Up we go. I don't know where to go. Let's go, let's go. What are you doing? Okay, we'll get it. We'll get it. I forgot how to jump. Leave me alone. Not again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Let's try not to fall off for a... fourth time. That'd be nice. Success! Why is it getting darker? And why is the freaking trumpet getting louder? I'll get it. I'll get it. Or I'll die trying, apparently. Because I hit the wrong button. Again. Oh, thank God. Get up. Get up. Come on, Six. Get up. The game was courteous to me, I guess. Dude, I've only been recording for 15 minutes. You can't just put that whole X to sprint. God damn it. I should put a compilation of how many times I die in every game. That'd be an awesome video, wouldn't it? It's like, no, I'm done. I'm just gonna go back to my kitty corner over there. You don't- Oh, that's not X. I'm not pushing X. Booyah! because I really want to continue. How they got up there in the first place. Do I want... Oh, there's a rat there. Thank you. Somewhere that I need to push? Or is it just this? Boop, boop. Oh, I didn't even pick it up. But I did. But to pick up the roll of toilet paper. Okay. Maybe not. Oh, I gotta hold it.
Yeah, you did. You gotta hold it. You gotta hold it to pick it up.
And throw. Nope.
No compadre.
Did that get increasingly louder? Nobody saw anything. Beep beep. Would you stop it? You went in the toilet. Nasty. Alright, now go, 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 go. Go, Zips, go. Ow.
I can hear her little movements of her rain jacket. When she's running, that's adorable. When she's like completely silent, you can hear it. I don't know if you guys can, but I can. What do you do? Get over to this dude. Is there a secret in here? Hi, Mr. Nomi. Can I hug you? I want to hug you. Hugs. Huggy for the Nomi. Okay, don't be frightened by the fire. But I have to do this. What are you doing? What the heck? Hi. Why is there blood? Okay, one question. Why is there blood and why is there creepy kids music playing in the background? That's what I want to know right now. Sure. I'm gonna hug you one more time. You're not hugging him, you're just holding him. Bye-bye. I got works to do. I gotta get out of here. Ow. Okay, now we can go all the way up. All the way up. We go all the way up. Most likely finder does. I don't know. Blah. Run faster, six. You just ran right into the wall. You down and then pick you up again and set you back down. Pick you up again, throw you underneath the bed. Cast out the evil monsters. Ugh. Jumping on the bed, jumping on the bed. Jumping on the bed. Jumping off the bed. To behind the door, apparently. Damn, Six, you run fast. Right into the wall again, apparently.
probably like an hour or so. I don't know if I ate anything before, but I'm really hungry now. Need food, and there's a cafeteria right there. Oh, hi, person. Can you give me some? Give me some food, please. Please, I'm starving. Oh, yes, delicious. Thank you. Hi. Thanks. Thank you. Okay. Bye-bye. Be well. Or something like that. Why is there a noose there? I said up. What the fuck was that? There we go. Up we go. Thank you. Climbing up because why not? Whoop. I don't know if we were supposed to get off here, but why not? Gotcha. Sounds like a two-story foot drop for you. Nope! I didn't do it correctly. Again, go figure. Me not doing anything correctly is, I guess, how I work. I don't know. Oh, come on! Ow. I broke every bone in my body. And I'm back here. But you know what? I think that's a great place to pause it. After our hunger franchise over there. Comment down below
how you like it. How much you like this video. This is gonna be the first, obviously this is gonna be the first one of this series. So, I'm excited about it, about continuing it. Not excited if I go up against the bosses. Definitely not excited for that. But I'm getting into that kind of gameplay. This kind of gameplay. I started off slow and now I'm just gently easing my way into this, not really franchise, it's this category of games, if you will. But like, favorite, and subscribe if you haven't hit that bell icon. Please do. And this is TT95 signing off. Bye guys.